it's on.
I'm just a tourist, sugar. My fault, okay?
What's up, everybody? This is Beast from Exist a Game, and I'm back with another episode of GTA 5. Been walking down the street here, just listening to the people talking. It's amazing to me how fleshed out this world is, you know? It's living, breathing, everybody's got their own activities going on, everybody talking shit. Look at these two. This is what I'm talking about. I'm hanging out on the corner, getting drunk. What's up, G? I'm gonna leave them two alone. They look like they got it rough enough as it is. So, we're in the middle of this heist thing. I think we're going to be getting some of the stuff together. I think there's a van involved and maybe some gas. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into that, guys. Here we go. Alright, so it looks like we have to steal and deliver a Bugstar van. What is there, maybe three different ones up here? So guys, I just want to say here, it's just a game. We're real pleased with the way everything's going. We'd like to hear a little more feedback from you guys so we can know what you're looking for in these videos. Know some things maybe that you guys want to see. Alright, let's see what's going on here.
We go door to door. Knock knock, free bed bug inspection.
But what if they're in an infestation?
Right, here we go.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a class A bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here.
Can I have that van right there?
Toxic chemicals. It's not safe for you here.
Alright. I don't want to cause any major issues. Try to be as sneaky as we can about this. Maybe we're going to go around back. That van looked like it had an open bay door back there. Maybe it's clear. Looks like we could get on the roof too, maybe, but I don't know what good that would do us once we need a van. And it seems like when I'm playing this game, depending on who I'm using will determine how I play that character. It's kind of weird. When I'm Michael, I try to not leave so many bodies on the ground. And with Franklin, you know, I tend to do a lot of more driving and things like that, buying vehicles. Uh-oh. How about the old stealth mode? Maybe we can just knock this guy out.
Check, check, and check.
There we go. Sorry, dude. All right. Shut this door. There we go. Try to get out of here without getting any cops on us or anything. I hate to have to run from the cops in a van. So guys, I was wondering how many of you actually played the last gen version and moved ahead to this version. This obviously, from what I hear anyway, is the definitive way to play. I know the graphics are real nice. Obviously there's some newer stuff added in from what I've heard. But I know it's been fun. I think it's a really polished, really well done game. I love the story. I'm having a blast with the online mode as well. Trying to get some ideas going for that online mode for you guys. Obviously, you know, we got playlists and jobs that we could show, but I think there's some potential for that online for some really neat videos. I'd like to hear from you guys, see what you guys might want to see. Thought about doing like some top 5 car stuff, maybe top 5 stunts, things like that. And we need to find some different music. Let's just turn it off. How about that?
Yeah, it should be fun.
Oh. So I'm really looking forward to doing this heist. I hear that's where also you get a lot of money. Of course, in the campaign, money's not really an issue. Not a whole lot to spend it on anyway. I mean, property. That's going to be my biggest thing. I like buying up properties and progressing my character in that way. There we go. Mission accomplished. All right, guys. Looks like that's Bugstars. We're probably going to go right into the next heist activity. Yeah, guys, so I decided we're just going to go right into the next heist mission. We've already got the van and we've cased the store. And we got something else we need to do next. We're going to find out what that is. I was thinking about stabbing the shit out of somebody right here on this corner block. Let's see. Ooh, got a star. So anyway, I'll lose these cops, guys, and we'll get right into that. Next part of this heist. I really want to complete the heist. So let's get that going for you. Alright, so we have to get these gas grenades, and here is the truck. Shoot to open the doors or destroy the van. Let's see if we can't.
Pull over right now!
Uh-oh. There we go. Oh! That was highly unfortunate. That's alright though, we got two stars, so we might have a minute before the cops get here. I think I can blow these doors open with the shotgun, maybe. I don't really want to run from the cops in this van. But I keep getting ran the fuck over! There we go. Alright. And here we go. I got the loot. And here come the cops. This is always a good time for everybody. Let's cut up through here. Oh, hold on now, hold on. So I thought it was really awesome that GTA finally had a lot of diversification in their missions now. It's not just, hey, go kill this guy, hey, go pick up this package. You know, they got, like, these heists are multiple missions just to get set up to do. And GTA's really come a long way. I mean, I played GTA 3 back on PS2 when it first came out. And obviously, you know, Vice City, San Andreas. And it is one of my more favorite franchises out there. And playing this game already makes me look forward to GTA 6. Looks like we got the cops office pretty quickly. Alright, now we can go drop off these grenades. And if I'm not mistaken, we'll be ready to do that heist after this. So hopefully my next video will be of the jewelry store heist. I'm curious to see how much money I make from that. And we still haven't seen Trevor yet. And from what I hear, he's a real piece of work, Trevor. But I heard he's one of the better characters in any video game ever, so looking forward to meeting him, seeing what he's all about. I know that his daddy was not nice to him. Alright, move, move! Oh, that's what I say, Michael. Alright, guys, so we'll probably close this video once we get up here. I just want to say thank you for all your support. And leave us a comment. Let us know what you want to see. We're interested to know what you guys are all about. And we hope to be doing a giveaway for Christmas time here. I don't know how that's going to work yet, but just, you know, keep it locked in to Exist a Game. We'll see what's going on with that. We're trying to get something together for you guys just to show our appreciation for your support. And looks like we're going to go in here and see Lester, and that'll be that.